You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! The timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. And somebody tipped off the cops, but
everything What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms, and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
A call, but I could see she was all lonely and stuff, and I feel really... Or something, standing all alone, and I take him over to this ugly girl. I make them think, I make them talk, I tell them some jokes, and soon they are singing, they are dancing, and I think, Fernando, you...
Now that got them really irritated.
I like to see men and women get together. People say, Fernando, use your gift to make money to buy a job or maybe a fast car. And I say, Fernando is on the radio. That is my gift to Vice City. We just going to take a quick break. There's some commercials and stuff. On the way to break Fernando's heart.
Do yourself a favor. Take both hands off the wheel and touch the steering. Do you feel the power? Ah, yes, friend, there's a lot of evil. But there is also light. And I have been sent to shine a light on all degenerates, philanderers, liberals, and other evildoers, and expose them for what they really are. Don't waste your money on unnecessary and corrupting material possessions. Give it to me. There's only one thing that will save you. A highly fortified structure in the shape of the most powerful thing on the planet, me. Degenerates will ruin this great city in my wonderful book.
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfect.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Don't know how to drive.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
Give me your...